costume?
Mine's gonna be a killer cheerleader.
That's fake.
I know. And you?
Yoda.
Oh, that's interesting. It's good that my cousin isn't here. Zach, stop sneaking up on us.
I'm with your mom. He came home late.
You little freak.
I guess I walk home, I guess.
It's been a long time since we talked.
I have been busy with a lot of stuff, but I haven't had a chance to talk with you.
I have a friend now.
That's good.
Well, I have to go now because of work and stuff.
But don't forget, I do love you.
Hey, Lex. What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm here to get my boxing gloves. Remember the last time where we were play fighting stuff? I think I left it over there. Could you show me?
Here they are.
Oh, thank you so much, Carly. For a second, you made me thought I was having a heart attack. But see you later, and thank you.
Say bye.
Well, I guess it's time to go to sleep.
Why have you been texting me 7 times today?
I haven't.
Explain this.
Oh yeah, I got a solution.
What's special about this place?
Just come and look.
What happened to this place?
This is an abandoned house. This was owned by Arnold Stein.
The book writer?
What did I tell you about sneaking up on us?
I feel something.
What is that?
It's a notebook.
Let's see what's inside.
What the? I'm alive. But how is this possible? How could this be? I swear I was hit by a steamroller.
You're on talking dummy.
Oh, bye. Come in peace. I'm unarmed. Could we be friends?
Mr. Wood, you're the best.
Thanks for accepting me as your friend. Is it okay if you could take me home? Because I don't have anywhere to live.
Whoa. The last time that you showed me was a talking dummy.
I am scared what it is this time.
I'm not joking. Come quick.
That will happen to Mr. Wood, that's my...
Hey, friend. Oh, sorry. I was inviting a family member.
Wait, that's not a book?
Guess who?
Who, me? Well, I am Slappy. And this time, I won't lose. Finally, time to restart the party. With friends and family, of course.
I think we're taking this a bit too far.
Not far enough.
What is that racket?
Cuddles?
We shouldn't do this.
Do what? Survive? Oh, we need to fight back.
No, we don't. If you want to go fight the monsters, then go do it yourself.
Please, Carly, please.
Ugh! Fine, but we're gonna need a plan.
Yeah, let's make it.
Hello, big boy.
How long have you been there?
Hmm?
It's some type of joke. Carly, you there?
Boo! Ah! How dare you, you damn child? You broke my mouth!
Ah! You will pick that!
You know what to do.
Hello, brother! How's it been? What the? What happened to your mouth?
I tried to get a kid nearby to work for us. Let's just say it didn't go as planned.
Ah, great. You fell as a brother. You fell as a master. You fell at everything. Ooh. Remember those kids that opened you up? They're next to a tree right now. And I know where it is at. If it doesn't go well, you know what to do.
With pleasure.
I think we're safe.
Hey, ugly cut. Over here. Don't ignore me, you wild chipmunk. Plus, it's a horrible hiding spot anyway.
I got this.
Fluffy!
Ah, kid, welcome back.
Leave my friends and family alone. Leave the whole world alone.
Sorry, but I had other plans. What's the point of stopping me now, when the plan is already so close to end? Trust me, there is no way to stop me. This is the beginning of the end. Now enjoy your short life.
Slappy, I'm not done with you.
Slappy! Ah, you think it's over? Monsters? Crazy how you thought you could actually defeat me. To be honest, you two aren't really threats to me. Well, I do have a feeling there's another Slappy out there. So once I'm done here, the rest of the world will feel the terror. Hey!
Felix? Felix, are you okay?
How did I get here? Carly?
Mike!
Thank you.
Hamster!
Talk!
What the hell is going on?
It's a long story.
I could tell.
You! Do something or else I put you in the buck! What are you doing?
I'm done being your slave.
At least I will live after this. Like I said, I won't lose.
Slappy. He's coming.